In Netherlands, it's very common many times in the weekends and sometimes on weekdays and holidays, the repair work for the railways takes place. So there might be a sudden cancellation, so always keep yourself updated using the NS app to check for the latest status and plan accordingly. At all those times, NS always arranges alternate bus services between the two points, which takes a bit of more time, but you need to. This is one such example. The bus direction is always shown like this in every station. The fluorescent vest, and they will help you and guide you. These are like volunteers who also understand English. Apart from all these national carriers, NS, there are many local carriers like Arriva, Connexicon, GVB, mostly in metro in Amsterdam and buses. Let's take this another example of changing carrier while traveling. Suppose you are changing from NS to Arriva or Arriva to NS. When you change from Arriva to NS, then you need to scan out or check out of in the Arriva machine and scan in again with the NS machine. Otherwise, it will be illegal. Let's take this picture. So you see it's written step one. If you are coming from Arriva, then check out in Arriva and check in NS. Otherwise, if you are coming in Arriva or if you are coming in NS, then check out in NS and check in Arriva. So the don't forget to like, share and subscribe. See. One thing I forgot to tell you is the meaning of the snell and stop train or bus. So snell means fast, that doesn't stop in between and goes directly to the destination, but the stop will stop in multiple stations. This is important to know when you change this train and bus.